Because I want y'all, I want this to seep in. I want you to think about what you're saying. And think about it being rooted in the spirit of fear. That anger being the branch or fruit of that. And that here you are, that the same, this is the part that we have to repent of, is that the same power that speaks life is the same power that speaks death. And it all is in one member, it's in your tongue. The same tongue that you use to minister healing and deliverance and to pray over people and to speak in tongues is the same thing. That same tongue sword that you can use to fight and cut the enemy down, we're cutting one another down. And the gift comes without repentance. So God is not going to wield your sword for you. He's not going to speak for you. He's going to tell you how to speak. It's your sword. It's your tongue. And I put the power in there for you. But I'm not going to tell you or speak for you. I'm going to tell you how to use it. But I'm not going to use it for you. We cannot ask God to give us the power to do this, to give us Exousia to do that, and Dunamis to do this, and then ask him, oh God, take it away, because you know my mouth is waiting for me. When it's convenient for us. Why is your mouth still getting away from you? That's what you should be asking. Amen?